Hi, I'm Subhashri Karlani. I have recently joined Polestar Solutions as a consultant after completing my MBA from IFT. Overall, the onboarding process as a whole was very well organized and seamless. All the documentation and all had to be done online. Even the support teams like the HR, the delivery teams and the IT teams, they also were very helpful and supportive. We overall had a very warm welcome from all of them. We also had a discussion with Chetan sir, who's one of the directors, who shared with us the story behind Polestar and what the vision is for the company in the future. So thank you for all the warm welcome. To be honest, I was expecting the onboarding process to be a very haphazard because given the COVID wave right now in India. But the whole experience has been actually enriching because the whole process was seamless and very organized. The whole interactions, the people, they show so much passion and enthusiasm towards the work, towards interacting with others, even like new joiners like me. It just shows how much they care about the employees and the well-being of the people who are a part of the family right now. The whole interaction actually has been better than what I was expecting it to be. We had a call with all the team members where I could introduce myself to them and get to know a little bit about each of them, their lifestyles and what they do in the team, like what kind of work do they do. It has actually been like a great ice-breaking session, and even the interactions that happened afterwards, every one of the team members have been very helpful and available even for the little small doubts that I have. So it has been great. The one thing I'm very excited about is meeting a whole lot of new people. Like even the discussions that we had in the past weeks have been very enriching because each and everyone you meet will have a story to tell with their experiences, which will actually give a lot of knowledge to the person listening to it. And also like learning newer things. Like even in the past few weeks, there has been an opportunity that has come to learn a lot of new things, and Polestar gives you that opportunity. The best part of the company, according to me, is how people-oriented they are and how much care they put into their employees. With all the things that have been going on in recent times, they have given us additional COVID leaves. They have set up a separate helpline which has COVID warriors, with people helping others. And they also have set up like mental health sessions on the weekends to help people cope up with all that is happening. In addition to all this, people are very open to ideas. Like even the idea might be very minuscule, but they are ready to listen to you, even a person who has joined 3 weeks ago. So yeah, people are very open and they care about each other.